Oh, my bike fell over.
There it is.
Managed to catch it though, somewhere. All right, let's find a better rock for 3-9. That one, right there. No. Right there. No.
All line one, or all line for 2 East. Over. Double check, looking good. Riding. Start with 50 for now. 50.
There we go. Set my tripod, or set my bike up. Sorry. Back up a little bit here. Just a few more inches there.
Pick me up whenever he's good. Okay, Chris, yeah, have him pick me up. I'm gonna steal his car and he's on duty.
Yeah.
We'll get a better look at that spaceman spliff. I wonder if it is a spliff or just a spiff. Probably spiff. Okay, so this is a K83. About like, you know, just 83. I don't know when it gets to K. I'm still learning. That's kind of cool. Thank you.
44, 083.
I swear I heard a horn. Oh, wow, I can't really see that.
Through the beams.
Through the beams!
No, I can't.
That's 33-0.
Hey, it's just a regular spiff. Here they come to show their face. From K83. Or 83D engines. I guess that's how it works. Real bells. Nice. Is that the train that has the... I wonder if they're going to go pick up the train that has the marker on the other end. Ghost train! Oh, no bell on this side. Okay. Thank you. and pulling it out at least another 40. So Alfredo. I get it. Alfredo. Huh. Look at that one. I don't think I've ever really seen one like that. Huh.